Here we are at another beautiful Heintzman. One of the first things that comes to mind when you come to the Heintzman is the beautiful cabinet detail. That was the slow fall fall board. Look at how the cabinet is all trimmed in rounded molding with solid chrome pieces inlaid. The legs are rounded. The toe block is rounded, all symbolic of the quality of a Heintzman upright. This is a 49 or a 50-inch tall upright. Marvelous tone, same tone that I'm finding on their 6'8" model 203. A sweet, clear, pure treble. This does not sound like a mass-produced piano. It sounds like a fine European handcrafted piano costing 4 or 5 times as much. Once again, the Heintzman is a Canadian-owned firm building a very high-quality piano in China in their factory using a Canadian Bolduc soundboard and mostly German components, European-designed. Fine piano. So before you invest in an upright piano of mass production style, you should come to Rogers Piano and look at my Heintzman uprights.